Tatiana, an instructor at Studio Pole Dance Tokyo. And today I will show you another spin, which is called a fireman spin. So we will start. Side of the pole, step with your inside leg. The outside leg, we know, will swing for the spin. Then the outside arm will come on the pole. So the outside leg will circle, circle, circle and hook in front of the pole. The inside, the remaining leg will close also in the back of the pole and you squeeze the pole between your ankles. So this will be your position and the spin. Now this is how it will look like. Step inside, swing with outside, grab the pole, hook and close. Now once you reach the floor with your feet, continue to turn and you can stand up through your body wave. And that will be your fireman spin.